Ciao, homie.
Now, next step, Giants Live qualified again, right? So have you been in discussions at all? Like, is it going to be one of the first contests in the February timeframe? Do you know any of those details yet?
I don't. I'm still kind of waiting for the dust to settle a little bit before I reach out. I want to say a couple years ago, they let us know probably a month after Giants Live what the next steps were going to be. So I'm not in a huge hurry. I'm just kind of gotten back into training this week, as a matter of fact. So not a huge rush, but it would be good to have a time frame. So if I don't hear anything, I'll probably reach out, but I'm not losing sleep over it just yet. So I'll make sure to update everybody on social media, whatever I find out. But just trying to, you know, create another base and be well-rounded as any sort of prep for another contest starts. So sorry, not a super exciting answer for you guys, but that's what I know anyway.
Nah, it's all good. It's all good. So here's kind of the, and Isaac, you can jump in after this with anything you have, but here's the last kind of insightful question that I have for you. So are you more excited to see how you will compete in Giants Live against your graduating class, like against Tyler Cotton and Pablo Cordiaca, or against like maybe these unfamiliar guys who you have not competed with against? Which one excites you more?
You know, I think it's probably a combination of both. It'll be good to compete against Tyler and Pablo again and try to take advantage of some of the opportunities that I might have missed to do better. But I think there are a lot of guys who are making a lot of waves in the sport over the last couple of years, and it'll be good to kind of expose where I land with those guys too. So, you know, in 2018 Giants Live, if you guys remember, you know, it was Lawrence Chalet, Mark Felix, some of the guys who'd been around for quite a while, and it was good to really mix it up with those guys and finish, you know, in the top half and really only a couple points off the podium. But then having an opportunity to compete against kind of the new age guys will be huge too. So I would say it's a mix, but obviously I want to beat Pablo the next time around, because I feel like I should have the first time.